Morning, John.
Good morning.
Good show. Good to see you.
Jolly good show. We're about to set off to that rather grubby suburb of Sheffield called Halfway, where we'll begin our marvellous ride through Rother Valley.
Morning.
Yeah, she's on the tram at Shelsmore. There was, she's been delayed quite a bit, actually.
So.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because obviously what
we're going
to do is wait
until
you say, yeah, you're
up,
everyone's
in. All right. Traffic increased from like Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, but now it's gone up, and it's above Wetherspoon now.
Is it actually working and operating?
Yeah. And it's pointing directly at and getting up. So all them lot who have been early going through yesterday, well, they get a warning, won't they?
It started cycling and then it just developed it. And his doctor did say the probability was that it was down to inhaling large amounts of crap, yeah. All the crap every day. So far from doing any good, actually.
Future cyclists waiting for the tram.
So those side people.
Very good.
Hard seat on the bike in a couple of months. Yeah, it's going to make a difference.
Yeah.
Well, she's nearly 9 months. So
right.
She's 7 months now. So 9 months she's allowed to.
Yeah, that was about when we started with
My only thought is how I get a helmet. It's not going to have her head.
The proud mother.
Are they compulsory?
Helmets aren't compulsory.
No, that's fine.
That's what Ian said, that he was best
Say hello to Simon.
Yes, we're so much better looking than your daddy, aren't you? Yes.
That's what some kid said yesterday, a teenager. Yeah. Said, oh, cute baby. Shame about the bloke. Thank you very much, I thought.
Yeah.
We'll leave here first.
Right.
That could just go across. Don't get any grease on the seat.
Right.
We'll be banned for life.
Perfectly. Oh yeah, look at that, you see.
Yeah.
That. Very good. Nick, go okay? Gonna get on, Chris?
Start that there, I'll put it.
Would it be better
if you take your panties off probably?
Can we
put it in the door well?
We can put some here though.
Just put it in the door well.
People.
I like the Vicky.
They want people.
Are we boarding?
Lots of people.
Oh, picture.
Lots of people. We want all the people here.
Right.
Lots of people, Joe. Come on.
Right, Tom.
Right. Hey. Oh, that there.
Yeah, I think so. Where's Polly? Polly, yeah. Yeah, I think so. We going off at Waterthorpe, Polly? Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Mind the doors, please.
Do we hear any scraps of the whole
bunch
together?
I think we just have to. I'm saying, probably we should have brought some bungees.
They're just leaning over a bit, they'll be alright.
That's
what we did on the trial, we did bring bungees and bungees up to the railings.
Yeah.
But that was different because we were stopping and starting and people getting on and off. Yeah.
Do we sing songs then?
I've got one actually, about 4x4.
Oh, whoa. Whoa.
Is that a puncture on the track?
It's only a balloon. Hello. Who's that? Who's that?
You're upside down. Can you see yourself?
It's upside down.
Yeah.
Straight. Rather spiffy.
Yes, rather jolly on the
air. All the ginger beer!
I say, someone's brought us to Andam.
Is this going to go all the way?
We're going to Waterthorpe.
Can I see? It's filled with
Oh, on the way, that's the idea. Yeah. Oh, you mean the jolly old cinema?
Cinema.
I've heard there's a stripping new invention called television.
Right.
We thought we might put it on there.
Yeah, we went to...
yeah, of course, yeah, absolutely.
We did a level one course at Springfield.